today, straight from the history of great Chalukyas to the great Peshwas, a fort which has witnessed history of so many decades and so many majesties, the fort Lohagad. Just near to the scorpion tail. Here that is, and heading towards it. Come along.
With our trek today, some quick tips for you guys. So first tip is start as early as possible. The fort opens at 7 a.m. You can start by 7:30 and finish it early. The second tip is carry at least 1 liter per person, so that because there is no water on the fort, so you have to carry your water yourself. The third tip, which is very important, there are many rowdy monkeys roaming around. And if you are carrying any food or something in your hands, they will just snatch it and run away. So that is a bit troublesome. The kids may get scared. Even the adults also got scared. And yeah, so, and the fort and very important tip is to visit this fort. This is an amazing trek. You can finish it within like 4 hours max. And yeah, this is amazing. You should come and visit and experience it.